Men's hockey at Seng Kang Hockey Stadium. Pool games continuing. Australia taking on Belgium in a match featuring two very similar teams. Both sides entered this game having won their first two matches, and both sides had scored exactly 16 goals while allowing only one. Australia got on the scoreboard first as Rory Middleton scored 12 minutes into the match. But Belgium responded with a pair of goals to take the lead. 4 minutes after Australia scored, Alexander Hendricks finds the back of the net. Then at the 25-minute mark, Benjamin Van Dam gives Belgium the lead. But before the half, Australia ties the game on a goal by Jeremy Hayward. Second half, Belgium would reclaim the lead, but then the Aussies take control, scoring four goals within a nine-minute span. The Australian captain, Luke Knoblett, scoring at the 58-minute mark. 2 minutes later, Jordan Willott tallies. Then it's Daniel Beal's turn to get in on the action. Knoblett would score once again, his second goal of the match. The final score, 6-3 Australia. Australia has won its first three matches. Belgium suffers its first loss.